For our 50th vlog, we are going to finally have a giveaway in this channel. So if you wanna know more kung ano yung in store for you, and gift namin ni Theo, please keep on watching.
Mom!
Hi guys, welcome again to another vlog. It's me, Mommy Nay. Welcome, 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 welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, please do not forget to like and subscribe. Welcome po lahat sa aking channel at ito na po talaga ang pinagkakaintay-intay ng mga sumusubaybay sa akin, ang aking giveaway. So matagal na po akong talagang pinag-requestan na itong giveaway na to. Pero parang feeling ko po kasi talaga parang importanteng may special occasion para magbigay kami ng giveaway. Feeling ko po ang 50th vlog na pinaghirapan namin dalawa ni Theo worth it naman po talaga to give back to all those people who have watched us. Blessing po talaga sa akin si Theo kasi before, talaga purely mommy channel lang po yung aking YouTube. For parenting channel na rin siya and I'm super excited about it. More importantly, I am here to focus on supporting local businesses here in the Philippines. So, most of these entrepreneurs are fur parents as well. So, that's the least that I could do. You know, most of these products I do use. And I was the one who really reached out to them. Some of them really collaborated with me. But most of these items talaga, ni-request ko kasi ginagamit ko talaga sila. Further ado, let's get started! So, dito ko ipapakita ang mechanics ng giveaway na to. So, number one, you have to subscribe to my channel and like this video. Well, better kung ilalike niyo talaga yung mga favorite topics niyo sa aking channel. Number two, and this is very important, and I have a way how to check this, is if you could please share this video para, you know, to spread the word and also to inform other fur parents, especially for Chow Chow owners na meron pong ganitong channel at nandito po ako para tulungan din sila. And number three, I need these information. So, number one, your name, your location, the name of your dog, his or her age, the breed, and the gender. So, later explain ko kung bakit ko hinihingi yung mga details na yun. This giveaway will run from August 29 to September 4. By September 5, I will be picking 4 lucky winners. At bakit 4 lang? Hindi mo pa ginawang 5? Kasi, guys, kaya yung 5th, yung first, pinaka-luckiest of them all, meron tayong part 2 ng ating giveaway. At collaborate ko to kasi talaga pagbibigyan na talaga nila ako to collaborate with them. So, check that out. So, the first few items that I'm going to show you is from a shop called Azel's Creations. So, ang kanilang products are more of treats po talaga. Advocates of healthier and well-balanced treats. Most commercial treats have preservatives, which can be actually dangerous to our pets. Oh my gosh, ang dami, diba? So, I really requested for all my partners to give me a sample para makita nyo rin yung what to expect in your boxes. So, check that out. Number one agad, napansin ko agad kung gaano ka-customize ang kanilang shop. At I super duper appreciate it. It says here, to fur mom Nay, we hope your fur babies enjoy our gourmet treats. Okay? So, if you open it, actually, binuksan ko na to, pero papakita ko talaga sa inyo. Tadaan! So, inside, meron toys! You see these cards. Ayan. Look how personalized and how neat their branding is. May card. Si Azel's Creation. Ayan. No preservatives, no artificial flavor, all natural. Here, it says here, our treats. It's like hiding veggies in your children's meal. So, tinan mo naman, naka-laminate pa yan. Send me. Look at these. We have like around, oh my gosh, like siguro 1, 2, 4, 6. Hindi marunong magbin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 treats! Ayan, so isa-isahin natin, guys. So they have this one, chicken and feet, carrot, and turmeric. This one is chicken sausage. Ito yung pinatikim ko na kay Theodore. Okay, paubos na siya, guys. Favorite ito. Pig ears with carrot and turmeric. Jerky with moringa. Moringa is malunggay, I think. Okay. Pork cube with peanut butter and banana. This one is chicken neck with red beef. And last but not the least, beef and sweet potatoes. So, apat to, guys. Sure ball. Makakakuha kayo. There. Next products that I will be sharing with you guys came from a shop called I Love My Pets PH. So, as you can see here, they have a website and Instagram account. So, you better check that out. So basically, this shop is not only for dogs. So naging interested ako dito sa shop na to. Kasi feeling ko, hindi mo parang if may dog ka lang, yun lang talaga yung pet mo. Most of us are really animal lovers. So meron talaga silang specific gamit, toys, treats, cleaning essentials, alam mo yan. And tools doon sa website na yun for also little creatures, mga hamsters, rabbits, ganyan. However, I won't be able to give you po yung apat ha. So, hihiwalayin ko talaga yung apat na to. So, ayun, sana maswerte ko ano yung gusto nyo yung talaga yung mapunta sa inyo. Product that I will be sharing with you is called Cage Cleaner. The brand Nutrizyme. Ayan, nurturing animals naturally. So, hindi lang to pang dogs, guys. Pwede to sa hamster crate. May ganun ba? Hamster cage or rabbit cage or yun nga sa dog crate. Okay, next naman is their best seller. Ito yung talagang laging binibili sa kanila. It's called Odor Eliminator and Disinfectant Spray. So, hindi nyo ba napapansin sobrang hindi ko na tinanggal yan kasi sinecure talaga nila yung mga bottles na hindi masisira kasi may liquid ang kanilang solution. So, this one also is from Natural Plant Extract. And I must say, guys, okay, si Miss Amoy, ang bango nito. What's good about this is hindi lang siya pang cage, talagang literally for the room, alam mo yun, para maalis yung mga pet smells and hindi naman natin may iwasan yan. Okay, next naman is the pet foam shampoo. This one, ito very nice siya kasi very nice kasi pwede mo siyang dalhin kapag magta-travel kayo, ganyan, tapos gusto mo lang panatilihin manlinis ang dog. Ayan, so no rinse dry shampoo. So, in-instruct ako nung owner na parehas lang din siya sa dry shampoo natin. So, what you do is, you pump it dun sa iyong dog, sa hair ng iyong dog, and then dry it with clean cloth. So, yun. Very, very nice too. But not the least is paw cleaner. Sobrang na-amaze ako dito, guys. Look at it. Ayan. Nutrizyme din to, ha? Ayan. So, ayan. Sige, try natin. Buksan. Ito siya. Tinay ko itong hawakan. Sobrang smooth naman niya. So, I don't think masasaktan yung mga fur pets. Hindi ko makikiliti pa sila dito. So, I think ito yung pinaka, isa sa mga unique din na products nila. Kasi parang ipapump mo siya sa po. So, it is the best way to clean your dog's paw before jumping to your bed or, alam mo yun, going to your car. So, please visit their website at www.ilovemypets.ph. Okay, next brand naman, next local brand naman. So, these items came from Pet Buddies PH. Healthy pet, happy pet. So, ayan. So, binigyan nila ako ng samples of their treats and prep meals. So, yun yung business nila, guys. Share ko din sa inyo, wag kayong mag-alala. So, ayan. So, meron dito anchovies, liver cookies, peanut butter and banana. This one is beef with anchovies. And ito, mas malaki ito. Itong chicken feet. So, sealed din siya properly. Ayan. Itong anchovies pala, sinabihan nila ko na huwag masyadong marami ito kasi maalat siya. So, it's really good for dogs na pakiinom sila ng marami. So, ito pa isa-isa lang to. Ayun, tinry ko to kay Dio. Super gusto niya. May nunch-in niya to. Like about these treats na, like, pinakita ko rin kanina. What I like about them is they're very handy. Like, you could put it in your bag kapag magta-travel kayo. Alam mo yun, para easy treat for your dog. Ganyan. So, It's very convenient. That's what I like about it. Another thing that I love about this brand is that they try to not only give healthy and nutritious food or treats to your dogs, they try to highlight the natural instinct of a dog to chew. And na-share ko rin to sa other vlogs ko na talagang nakaka-relax sa dog when they chew, when they bite, when they make use of their jaws. Other than these treats, so binigyan din nila ako ng sample of the meal prep na I think that's pork and mixed vegetables, para pure pork and mixed vegetables na, guys, naubos ni Theodore agad. Actually, to be honest with you guys, after a week, I got these items. Umorder na rin talaga ako sa kanila kasi I want to try the other flavors kasi nagustuhan talaga ni Theodore. So, ayun, you better check that. Nagtatapos na lahat dun from Pet Buddy. So, aside from the samples that I'm also gonna give you, they are going to give this. So, they're gonna give away vouchers for the winners. Kayo mamili kung ano yung flavor na dapat sa'yo. What about this naman is at least kayo na guys yung pipili at alam nyo yung kung saan allergic yung dog nyo or not. So, that's what's exciting about this brand. So, yun po. So, this is the voucher that I will be sending you and you can present to them. There. Okay guys, so last but not least, these are items from Pets Nook Manila. So, ito, yung shop naman na to, guys, is also a combination of different items. So, merong food, merong toys, and essential tools for your pets. Nakaka-excite ka. Okay, first item that you can be able to win, these 10. Ayan, so these are happy hunting bowls. Ito yung ano eh, parang slow feeding bowls. Like, these are very important, especially for growing puppies. Yung masyado silang, like, kain sila ng kain agad. Nagkukos yun ng gas, and as well as indigestion sa ating mga pets. So, ito na-share ko ata to sa aking toys and activities vlog. So, check that out. Ito, sobrang important ito sa mga matatakaw. Hindi mo magpaparinig. Nandito siya sa baba ko. That's why I was asking also for the gender. Baka kasi you prefer, alam mo yun, a certain color. So, naman, parang water siya. And, water siya and feeding bowl. Ayan. So, ilalagay mo yan dito. This is for the water. Parang may dispenser. Ganyan. Tapos, pupunta yung water dito. And then, here naman, yung pwede mo ilagay yung dog food niya. So, ayun, another... Ako po ba? Okay. The other reason kung bakit ko talaga tinatanong din yung breed ng inyong dog kasi kung ano man guys ibibigay ko sa inyo dito, gusto ko sana eh magamit nyo talaga sila. Alam nyo yun? So, ayokong masayang. So, for this specific item, pwede siya sa small breeds or pag puppy pa lang yung chow chow mo. So, ayan. It's this small. Ayan, perfect siya. Super cute. Naka-heart shape pa yan. Okay, next naman are these. Oh my gosh, ang cute. These toys. Ayan. Okay, narinig nyo yan. Gusto ko yan. Yung mga rubber toys. Ganyan. Anti-tusok yan sa kanilang gum. So, na-trauma na ako doon. Ayan. Ito yung mga activities na ganito. Na lalagyan mo ng treats inside. And then they will chew it. Nabibisi sila sa mga ganito. So, thank you, Pets Nook, for this. But not the least, walang kamatayang treats na naman, guys. So, ito siya. Ayan. So, you have treats from Salmon for Pets. Alam mo, mahilig talaga yung mga dog sa mga malalaksang treats. So, sobrang perfect nitong mga to. Okay? So, ayan. Ito sila. So, they have an IG and Shopee account. So, better check that out. There you have it, guys. Those are the items that you can get if you join this giveaway. So, again, thank you po sa lahat ng support sa amin ni Theodore. Motivate po talaga ako every time you message me, you email me, you comment below. Kilala ko man po kayo o hindi, na-appreciate ko po talaga. Mas motivate po ako to share my experiences and my learnings in taking care a breed such as Chow Chow. So, say hi naman, anak. Say hi. Okay, intayin nyo ang part 2. I'm super excited about it. I'll announce the winners on September ไป Thank you again for watching. I'll see you again on my next vlog. Bye!